Your future is set in God. He has your final word. It's not the people that talk about you. It's not those who gossip you. It is God who has my final word. In the circumstance I'm going through right now, God is the one that will bring me out. I can go through the flood waters. They will not overpower me. You can go through the fire. He will be the fourth man that stands with the three in the fire. He's the one who is going to bring you victory. He is also faithful in that what you are going through has been tested. It's not over your power. You can overcome it if it has come your way. My eyes are not on my circumstances. My eyes are not on my detractors. My eyes are not on my enemies. My eyes are not on the size of the swords of my enemies. My eyes are on the Lord. He is my fortress. That is, He is my hiding place. He is the rock behind which I hide myself. He is my God, and it's in Him that I put my trust.